Feeling my way through the darkness, guided by a beating heart. I can't tell where the journey will end, but I know where to start. They tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream. Well, life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. Well, that's fine by me. So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wise.
Hey, how you doing, man? I'm doing great. You ready to get after it? That's a dumb question. I know you are. All right, good. Your mentality, you fit right in here.
With the 13th pick in the 2013 NFL Draft, the New York Jets select Sheldon Richardson, defensive tackle, Missouri.
There you go, Mike.
This is an explosive, freakish athlete at 310 pounds.
Football, it's been great, man. It's just a wonderful experience. I mean, I'm in the NFL. That's what kids dream about. I'm living it out right now, enjoying, embracing the moment. I want to sack everybody. It's not just one quarterback. I don't want just one sack, so I really don't have a favorite on who I want to sack the most. I just know when the game presents itself, I want to get at least two sacks.
The chance to travel the world. But I don't have any plans. Wish that I could stay forever this young.
Now, how are you being used? We were just talking about that before.
Everywhere. Little end, little three tech, little nose, shade, all that. Only thing I haven't done yet was play rush, so I pretty much have my hand in the dirt.
So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time. So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself, and I didn't know I was lost. I didn't know I was lost. I didn't know I was lost. I didn't know I was lost.
Fired up to get going at Ryan. They get to him. Brought down on the pressure up the middle by Sheldon Richardson, the first round pick out of Missouri.
The wound heals, but it never does. That's cause you at war with love. You at war with love.
These
yeah.
Battle scars don't look like they're fading. Don't look like they're ever gone away. They ain't never gonna change.
Final play of the half, it is Rodgers, and he fights for the goal line, and he is stopped by the Jets. Quentin Copel started it. Sheldon Richardson finished it.
But when you're trying to beat the odds up and trying to keep your nods up, and you know that you should know and let it go, but the fear of the unknown hone another lover's phone sends you back into the zone. With no Tom Hanks to bring you home, a lover not a fighter on the front line with a poem.
trying to write yourself a rifle, maybe sharpen up a song to fight the tanks and drones of you being alone.
I wish I never looked, I wish I never touched, I wish that I could stop loving you so much. Cause I'm the only one that's trying to keep us together, yeah. When all of the signs say that I should forget.
Well, I mean, you know, you can't listen to these, man. I've been told what I can and can't do all my life, and I just been trying to prove them wrong.
Until you tell me it's over.
Until you tell me
these
bad
years.
And we're going strong while we're on today, baby. Be loud, proud on three. One, two, three. Be loud.
But you said it,
and I hope you never come back.
It shouldn't have happened, but you let it. Now you're down on the ground screaming medic. The only thing that comes is the post-traumatic stresses. Shields, body armors, and vests don't properly work. That's why you're in a locker full of hurt. The enemy within and all the fires from your friends. The best medicines to probably just let it win.
I wish I could feel, wish I could love.
Throw a spiral like that on a perfectly calm day.
Blacko, under pressure, can't get away this time, and goes down to 48. Instead the good outweigh the bad, cause it'll never be over.
Can never be over.
Until you tell me it's over.
Until you tell me it's
these
over.
Battle scars don't look like they're faded. Don't look like they're ever going away.
Thanks to D'Angelo Williams. Newton, gonna run with it. The track down from behind. Sheldon Richardson, what a play by a defensive end. Their number one draft pick this year. Look, he's
Richardson still in there. In front of Ivory, he gets it again. Did he cross the goal line? Touchdown.
And it's impossible to shake.
Well, how about that? A defensive lineman gets back-to-back carries and a touchdown. You hate to see your quarterback. Sheldon Richardson straight ahead for the touchdown.
The 2000 AP Defensive Rookie of the Year is
Sheldon Richardson.
Well, I'd like to say thank you. Tremendous award. Took a lot of hard work, a lot of hours, a lot of hard work and dedication. Thanks, Rex, man, for everything, man, for letting me be me and being myself with the Jets organization. John Nicks for giving me the call on draft day. A little nervous first time I've been up here and there's many people looking at me at one time, so. So please excuse me, but I would like to say thank you, and all glory goes to God, my folks. It took a lot of hands to get me here, man, and I made a long way here, and this means a lot to me. I take this back to St. Louis with me and the New York Jets organization, forever I go. Thank you.